The People's Liberation Army, PLA, Air Force recently organized a short-ranged aerial combat between two generations of China's self-developed fighter jets J-16 and J-20. Dozens of J-16 and J-20 fighter jets took off from a military airport in northwest China to carry out confrontational training centering on fighting for air supremacy. The pilots controlled the aircraft to perform a series of complicated tactical movements including tail-biting, pincer attack and dodging. Experts said the dogfight is a comprehensive training method aimed at eliminating enemy aircraft once they get into the pilot's visual range. The training is particularly challenging for aviators because they must try to hit the target with limited assistance of electronic devices with the hostile aircraft at such a short distance, which is also why older generations of fighter jets have a chance to compete with latest models, they added.